skill he used. And maybe you can learn it and learn and use that in your next speech, and your speech will become quite funny. The first of all, he used the skills that he asked the audience, did you like cats? If you like cats, raise up your hand. Yeah, because for example, maybe you say, oh, that's very boring, fast. Oh, he asked me the question, and I really like cats. So I would like to hear his speech. And let's successfully catch the audience's eyes. So maybe next time you can try to ask the audience question, and then it's helpful for you to catch audience eyes. And the second, he used a lot of questions. For example, he said, when I was a student and grew up, and maybe he said, my cat sleep, and maybe he said, my cat shake here, and then he said, my still on me here. Yeah. And he said, shouting, Stevie! Yeah, he used a lot of very special posture, and this is quite funny. It's like kind of joker, you know that? And so the audience is like, it's funny and humorous posture. And finally, I find he used a very funny ending. He said, ladies, I want to say, call it TME. And this is a very unusual but very useful way to be an ending. It's not like maybe you're, oh, thank you, and I just leave. So he used a very successful ending. But as a dual speaker, as a dual speaker, I still want to provide you some suggestion. But first of all, I find that all your speech, you say a lot of funny and humorous stuff on cats. But I think maybe sometimes you can say some disadvantage about being a cat. For example, you can say, but I think the disadvantage for me, the cat is still some disadvantage. Why? Because if I'm a cat, I can't join Toastmaster! Yeah, so sad, only a human can join Toastmaster. So I sacrifice something, you know that? And for maybe, for example, you can say, if I'm a cat, I cannot eat a delicious food in Thailand. I need to eat a cat every day, it's so boring life. Okay, so I think my suggestion is that you can say some disadvantage, or maybe some meaningful, or for your conclusion. Yeah, because this will be helpful for you. Okay, thank you.
麦克风。
没有。
我可能。